Back at the thrift store, I'm going to show you how to turn $7 into $100 with just two purchases. Pokemon is always a winner. This is the Pokemon Battle Academy board game. It's worth about 50 bucks and they only wanted three for it, so that's a really good start. And right across from it was this Star Wars Monopoly Trilogy Edition. They wanted $4 for it and it goes online for 50. That is a win.